Really? Who's first now?
I don't want to say his name.
Ogier.
No, it's not. Latvala.
Yeah!
You hear my haircut? Yeah. I become blondie.
Like you, bro.
Thank you. Yeah, try.
You gotta get close to the action. You become a part of it.
Wow.
You feel it right here. Yeah.
For centuries, it stood on high, overlooking the people of Athens, iconic symbol of ancient Greece. But mention the Acropolis this weekend, and thoughts turn to another Greek classic. Played out against the stunning backdrop of the Peloponnese Peninsula, we're about to witness one of the biggest challenges in sport. A brutal test of human, technical, and mechanical endurance. Hello, I'm Kevin Piper. Welcome to Greece, the Acropolis Rally. Rough, rugged, relentless. Hold on tight. This is the big one, the Rally of the Gods. So far this year, the crews have tackled snow, tarmac, and gravel. They now return to the sport's European heartland for one of the season's classics. The Acropolis Rally Greece takes place to the west of the capital, Athens, alongside the famous Corinth Canal. The crews tackling a total competitive distance of just over 300 kilometres, with the service park based once again in the coastal resort of Loutraki.
Little disappointed because Mats Osbrink is on an 11th place.
And to change that wheel. It is possible to change those things in a minute and a half.
Greek one, Athanasoulas, Greek one.
Oh, yeah, but you get it really easy. That's for sure. Harry Matthew Latvala is winning.
Good. I don't really care as long as they throw dust.
Matt, what is this?
Found a chair. USA, yes, came all the way to Greece just to see some rally, as every good rally fan should. Decided to see the stage. If you look out, you can see it's very big. We're going to see the car for maybe 2.5 minutes before it gets to us, I hear.
My name is Daddy, and I'm cool. Daddy cool, you know that? My name is a Nightmare, and I'm yours.
Where are you from?
I am from your dream.
Hi,
my name is Andreas, I'm from Greece. Patra.
Patra, I'm Minara.
Yeah.
If you know what I mean, Minara,
Patra.
Yeah. Είμαστε ο Πέτρος και ο Παναγιώτης. Έχουμε
Παναγιώτης, Πέτρος.
Έχουμε έρθει από Μουσουλόγγι, Ελλάδα. Υποστηρίζουμε εγώ τον Λάτβαλα.
Εγώ είμαι με όλα τα Ford. Ή τον Όβικο, ή τον Όσμπερ.
So, I'm very happy because I'm here again after so many years. In this stage, I'm Akilis Karabukis.
We're here at Kefalari.
Traditionally raining.
Yes.
It's like we come here traditionally.
Yes.
It has to traditionally rain.
Spasto, spasto! Spasto!
Gary Matthew just ran over my case, but it was my fault. I hit it a little too close, but...
No, it's Latvala's fault.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
And I'm so joking. Here's all the pieces, and just have to get a new case. Luckily, it's just not the camera. It's okay.
This is rally.
Hey, Formula 1 driver.
No.
What's all that cushion behind you?
This?
Yeah.
These are chairs, man. Oh, you know a chair when you see one?
Big fat and chairs.
Yeah. My name is Argyris Elimas. It's the 10th Acropolis for me. And for me, it's in the top three of the best spots.
There's no connection between steering wheel and steering rack. So, some places when I turn the steering, it turns 6 laps before anything happens.
Well, I think the morning was a bit difficult to find the right rhythm. Some places I felt I would like to go faster, but then it's the sense says that just take it easy. And so now I know what to expect for the afternoon. The main thing is to bring the car home, and it's important for the manufacturer's points. And so, in that sense, just bring it home.
Normally, Mika is not commentating so much how the stage was, but when he says it was a good stage, then it was a good stage, and he said it this time.
40.
Yeah!
Jumalista. Kiitos, Mika. Tämä oli hieno juttu.
It feels amazing. It's been a tough start of the season for me, and really nice to win here. A really important moment for myself. And it was 10 years ago, I was driving in Acropolis, my first World Championship rally with the World Rally Car. It took 10 years to win this rally.
Alice, the Volkswagen mechanics welcome home their Finnish warrior after his maiden team victory.
The last stage felt extremely long, every bump, every stone, I felt that, and I all the time thinking about the car, that hopefully it doesn't do any harm for the car, but everything was fine at the end.
Oh,
Andrei Novikov.
It's been unlucky. There's really, it's so rough out there. And
this is Acropolis. Everything is happening always in this rally.
Again, I had the spin, so I must stop doing that. The speed is good, but I spin once every stage.
What exactly is broken?
There are two arms broken, no brake disc, and also brake line is broken.
Celebrating early there.
Oh, yes, hey. It's very good for me, you know. This is the second stage I win. Oh my god. Guys, thanks a lot. I don't have any words.
And what do you expect from the battle with Osberg for tomorrow?
The shooting is one. With Matt for a big beers after that.
I'm sure he'll like that.
I love this guy. He's one of my best friends. Welcome, my bro. Welcome. Bye.
Fantastic for the first kilometer, but a hairpin right, I lost my concentration and hit a rock and damaged my gearbox. So
Matt, another stage win over here. How do you feel about that?
Well, it's a stage win so far. We still have my top competitor to come behind me, but I'm feeling good. I got a little bit of confidence off of that one.
Okay, you're first. Bye.
Bye.
5 seconds of time, please.
All right.
Sebastian! Sebastian! I'm going to have to...
What's your name, bitch?
My name is Matt. Please, this isn't Sebastian Wolf.
Congratulations.
I don't know who is this guy.
Yeah.
Why are you upset?
Don't take my video now. If you want to see your GoPro Hero 3 down there, just stop taking my video. I'm very... Why, Evgeny? Why?
Kostas.
Yeah. Kostas.
Achilles is upset.
Why?
For some reason.
What did you do to him?
Nothing.
Yeah, come on, Brian. Between us, between us.
No, because...
Perfect, perfect.